you'll get away from me.
Sir, from what I can see, it looks like Team 1 is dead.
Copy that. Team 2's on his way.
So why did we have to bring the tank again?
I don't know. Boss's orders.
Sir, the Jeep blew up. Sir?
Frank, Louie, you guys stay here. Dave and I are gonna go find this guy.
Don't kill me.
Let's go, Dave.
What? What are you talking about? We gotta finish this.
Dave, it's not worth it, man.
This is our job.
Sir, it appears the target is dead.
Excellent.
Hey, did you guys kill him?
Whoa.
Yeah. He's dead, boys. Let's go.
Max, come on in. So tell me, did we take care of our friend?
Yes, sir, we took care of him.
Good. You know, Max, I've grown to like you. It's good for me to know that there's somebody out there who can take care of the job when I ask.
Thank you, sir.
No, thank you. Because of your hard work, I've decided that I'm going to give you some time off for the next couple weeks. How does that sound?
Sounds pretty good, sir. I don't know how I'm going to thank you.
Max, consider us even now, okay? You don't need to thank me anymore. Now get out of here.
Thanks, sir.
Not a problem.
Hey, Dave, you alright, man? I'm fine. I'm just tired.
You're wrong, man. You've been this way all day.
Max is just a coward at what he does, and yeah, he gets rewarded every time we do something.
Just angers me, that's all, I guess.
Dave, shut up. You know Max is better than all three of us combined. You're just upset. Here, have another drink.
Don't tell me! Max is a coward. He lied to all of us today. He didn't kill that kid back there. He got rewarded for it.
Who's my friend too, Frank?
Yeah, we thought about what you said. We just want to let you know we'll get you back.
So what are we gonna do now?
I got a plan.
Max.
Dave, don't.
Let's go.
How are you feeling? Good.
Hey. Wait.
Yeah. Please, thanks.
Thanks.
Yeah, I see. You should be moving around. Your wounds are still pretty serious.
How'd you survive?
Backup was already on its way. You're lucky you got to me before they did.
Why? Why would you save my life even though we're out to kill you?
You saved my life. I'm just returning the favor. I don't know how to thank you.
Sam.
What's your name?
Max. And yours?
Call me Scott. So, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Why didn't you kill me?
It's complicated.
What's complicated about it?
Just don't worry about it.
Alright. So what are you gonna do now?
I don't know, just get out of this town and start over, I guess.
That's your plan?
Something wrong with that?
So your friends tried to kill you, and you're just gonna walk away?
You don't understand.
Now, let me tell you something. When I was in that desert, dying, all I could think about was my revenge on Mario. And now we have an opportunity, and you're just gonna walk away.
How'd you know the bus's name was Mario?
I'm a detective, and it was my job to shut down the mob that you were involved in. After years of investigating, I found your boss, Mario. One night, I was following Mario and his uncle down an alleyway. That's why I found the information on his new plan.
Wait, new plan?
Come here. There's something you should see.
Take a seat. Mario's new plan. What is it exactly?
Just read it.
What does this mean?
Your boss Mario is starting a new mob, and he's getting rid of the old one.
Mario would never do that.
You'd be surprised how easily a man like Mario would betray his own men just to make extra money.
How'd you get this?
When I was following Mario, I noticed he gave his uncle a briefcase, so I pursued his uncle, but something went wrong. I followed him all the way to his car, which was in an alley. But somehow he knew I was following him, so when he got to his car, he turned around and started shooting at me. I had no choice. I shot back, and I killed him.
You killed Mario's uncle?
Correct. So I hurried and grabbed a folder and ran off.
How did Mario know it was you?
I don't know, but the next day I was going to my office and a car pulled up with a bunch of thugs in it. They started shooting at me and I shot back. I put up a little fight, but in the end they got me.
Why didn't they kill you?
Mario was furious that I killed his uncle, so he tied me up and tortured me for 3 days. But I was able to escape one night, and the next morning, you and I met for the first time. Look, Max, I know this is hard. Mario thinks you're dead, so you can leave the city. Can you leave knowing that you could have saved your friends' lives? I need to know, Max. Are you in, or are you out?
Well, you do realize that if we do this, we probably won't make it out alive, right?
Yeah. But the way I see it, why die for nothing? You die for something. I'll leave tomorrow morning if you're still interested.
I've done my share of killing.
You're a coward, Max. You hear me? You're a coward!
So yeah, Steve, you were mad about your wife?
Yeah. I mean, I go home and the house is all dirty. Yeah. And so I tell Margaret she needs to clean, but she's not. So I say, well, I'm here doing this all day, working hard, and she's at home being lazy, you know? So I say, she needs to clean something, you know?
So tell me, ladies, do you enjoy hot tubs?
Oh.
Woo!
Leave.
Hello, Mario.
Seems like I can never get rid of you, Detective.
Shut up, Mario. Lay on the ground, put your hands behind your back.
All right.
Get up. Walk.
Tell your men to put their weapons down.
No.
Do it. Move away.
Lewis, what happened to your hair?
Dude, I dyed it yesterday.
Oh, looks good.
So, Mr. Detective, did you think it was part of your big plan to kill me and burn my business to the ground?
No, I just wanted to tell you how your uncle died in person.
Any last words, Detective, before I take your life? No? I heard something. Brock! Go see what that noise was.
Max isn't what he claims to be. He's a traitor.
Dave, you need to listen to me, man. Mario's plan on killing all of you.
No, I'm not.
Prove it.
It's true. Read it.
Garbage.
He wants it first.
So, Max, I gotta be honest. I can't believe you betray your own people.
Yeah? Well, same to you, Mario.
You like being a traitor, Max?
Oh. Dave, I'm sorry.
Shut up.
Just listen to me.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Dave. You're good at what you do, but Max is right.
Max, untie me. Let's go, he's getting away.
Dave, stay with me. Hey.
Catch up.
Enjoy this.
Huh?
Max! Max!
We did it, man.
Stay with me. We'll call some help.
No. Let me die. It's the only family I have left.
Hey, turns out you're the hero after all.